Maybe we can't defeat the skeletons. Maybe that's our... our thing is to avoid the skeletons. While also being able to see. Pretty cool they gave us all those torches. I'm pretty sure they're the real deal then. So then this one is fake, right? Find it as just an illusion. I'm gonna bet that one is real, because it was definitely real before. Right, so, just like mapped out as much of that as I can. Save in a separate slot here. Okay. Can I... am I tempting fate by doing this? I just want it mapped out. Otherwise I'm gonna look at the map and think that I missed something. And yes I did, but something on purpose. Yeah, I like us not dead. That's pretty cool. Illusion? Oh, thank God for save states. Laters. Illusion? Illusion. Push. They pretty much stay there, don't they? Continuing. It's too bad they don't show doors on the map. Illusion? Poof. This is pretty much identical to before. Have I been transported up to there? Apparently not. Real? Real. Ooh, what is this? What is this all about? What is that? What is that supposed to mean? I don't know. Okay. More of that. Okay. Are we heading spiraling back to the magic mouth or something? That's gotta mean something. Excuse me. Hello? On the base of the statue, you can read the following. This statue is dedicated to the founder of the guild. His name was Casimir. Okay, good to know. Casimir, founder. Founder equals Casimir, and I'm glad it's written in plain English. Thank you. Excuse me. Okay. Oops. Should I save? Where am I? Okay. So I guess we're gonna tell the magic mouth about that. Okay, we've got that. And then we've got just a regular door. Oh, this is the other side. He told me to ignore this. We were on the other side of this. We hit that, and this brought us back to the beginning. Right? Yeah, this was the... All the statues were down here. Told me to ignore this, and, check out the differences on the statues. No one's... Not in so many words, but... but I want to see what's down this way. So I think if I hit this, then I end up here. Let's see what's this way first. On the door hangs a sign which says, Guild of the White Wizards. Okay. So we made it. I mean, it is all the tests, right? More of these. Okay, it doesn't want to talk to us. Oh, wait. What is the name of the founder of the guild? Casimir. That is correct. The short path is now clear. Good to know. Yay, so we can go through the magic mouth now instead. Or... Well, you'd think there would be a magic mouth indicated on the map, because it is there. There is nothing. Okay. Do you tell me next time, no? Guild of White Wizards. Oh, it's just this little area. Okay. I guess I'll get myself ready. Cool. Alright. Guild of White Wizards. Nice. Hehe. Finally! Ah, reward. As you walk through the door, you find you're in a cozy little room with a table and two chairs on its north wall. A little gnome wearing a white robe is sitting on a stool, smoking a long pipe. A gnome mage? It's Not unheard of, but certainly not common. Greetings. Apparently they didn't understand you. Oh, who's to- does anyone speak gnome? Human, orc, human. Okay, Grimman does. Thanks, Gribben. Crag. Hello, Crag. Crag says nothing. Well, hello. That's right, don't they say nothing until you say hello? Welcome, I am Crag, the White Wizard. As I see, you have come into the guild for the first time. Did you enjoy the tests? That wouldn't exactly be the word for it. I can still remember well how I entered the guild more than 50 years ago. I found the tests much too easy. I believe I will think out a few new tests soon. Yeah, we'll save them for future initiates, not us. Or me. Tests? Say nothing about that. Doesn't want to say anything about anything. Hold on. Casimir, maybe? No? Nothing to say about your great founder. Legends? Marillion? No. Potions? No. Do you have a quest? No. Ask Crag about Crag. How about... Tower. Wizards. Alright, never mind then. I will look around this place. Excuse me. As you knock on the door, you have a voice. You hear a voice. We are closed. Come back later. Well, it's 3 in the morning. Same, alright. That's early enough, guys, or late enough. Guess we'll wait till 8. Membership of the guild costs 700 gold. I hope I don't have enough gold to give me all the levels I would otherwise be able to get. Which skills should be trained? Alright. Read magic scrolls and use magic. So we skip all this, maybe. I put a little into attack and parry just because, well, you should. Next MLP is now 17. See, this is crazy, even though now my all this stuff is like 17, I'm still gonna be 4. See how little I am? I still just have 4 hit points. So now I can increase even more. So I get 12. Alright. So I'm just gonna advance like this for now. To have a sliver of health. You mean I can't advance anymore? Jeez. Have I been at a penalty for getting experience points because I've not been trained in anything? I'm surprised I'm only level 2. I am surprised. So, yeah. I had 4 out of 40 hit points, now I have 4 out of 30 hit points. And my spell points, I have 0 out of 24, so I need to rest. If it's not completely obvious. So that means now I can wear this. Hold on, let's see what we get up to. So my defense... Yeah, 3 and 6. I don't think this is going to increase my attack, but just in case. So I went up to 1 more with this. Just more than regular clothes. Oh well. I have the hat, yeah. So I get to a merchant, I can sell that. And I can, at my leisure, I can try to memorize these potions. Does that mean I can wear leather boots now? I'm already wearing leather boots. Okay, never mind. So she has 318. Yeah, look, it's silk. 505. I guess I didn't get much XP. Maybe because I didn't take part in the battles. I really couldn't. That might have affected it. Because silk is 4. Gribben is 4. I mean, when silk started out, he had no levels. I think Gribben... Did Gribben have any... I think he was level 1. I'm not sure. I know Trazric and Drobanir had levels. Alright. Well, that's disappointing. I really wanted to be more than level 2. But I'm not. So now these are my stats. Kinda sucky. Especially compared to Trazric. His attack's 22 and 36. Mine's 7 and 1. Well, his total possible is higher as well. Alright. What's behind door number 2? Are there people there sitting there? No. We are closed. See if we'll open later. Still closed. Got a late library of white wizards. Okay. This guy's a late waker, late sleeper. What do we have? What is this? Ooh! Reincarnation. Sure, I can't use this yet. Too bad it doesn't tell us what level it is. So what do I have? I have neutralized poison, wake up, healing 1. Here's another healing one. Fireball, tornado, magic arrows. Magic compass, armor protection 1, light 1, and weapons power 1. I think some of these might be gray wizard. Now, I thought we were going to find a gray wizard here. I guess not. Maybe that's in the gray wizard's tower. Would make sense. I do want to find someone else soon. Who's going to be a tank, then, along with these two? Or just have those two in front and the rest in the back? It would mean less to heal, then. I mean, Silk could help out being a tank. He does have more life points than Spike, actually. Damage 12. Same. But better defense as well, other than Spike. And Spike's not too good. Okay, so we've got healing 3, salvation, I don't know what that is, reincarnation, neutralize poison, heal stun, sorry guys, coughing. Okay, 97 gold, I'm gonna take 1. I try to learn these spells. Heal sickness. Rejuvenation. Depetrification. I'm gonna wait on that, actually. Wake up. Calm panic. 97 gold. Seem like starting spells are cheap. Remove irritation? It's not too bad, right? If I can't learn it, I'll just carry it around for a while. And sleep. I'm guessing these are all usable by white wizards. I used a lot of stuff. Who's got a lot of... I think Griven has a lot of space, doesn't he? Because he's a paladin, eventually he'll be able to use these spells too. Or maybe he can now. You know, I'm tending to think of things in terms of Dungeons & Dragons, which is not necessarily going to be like Dungeons & Dragons. Okay. So, in short, it's a guild, it's this dude, and it's a shop selling magic scrolls. And I hit that button twice. Oh god. Yes, it can be used. Just use it like that. Someday I should come back and fight those actual skeletons. But it's because I don't even know if I can get there, actually. I'd have to go the long way around. I'd have to come in through here, follow all this... Yeah, never mind. If I barely need grinding, there's a couple groups of skeletons in here. From much higher levels than we are at now. Head the right way. Yeah. So that's it, guys. The Tower of White Wizards. Wasn't that bad. Now, is there anything... I'm kind of curious about this. I think we could go... I thought it was like a cave or something at the end of this. Evidently not. No. Well, that was fun. And we're now a wizard. We're now a white wizard, so I'm gonna head back to town. He still has 50. Oh, I never put it in his hand. I thought I did. That was in battle. Oh, you know what? That was in battle. But then I restored... I restored a save after I did that, so I effectively undid it. But now I'll save it. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. I guess next we're heading to the Tower of Grey Wizards, because I think we're going to replace Spike with an actual person who can carry things. Sorry, Spike. You can hang out in the Tower of Grey Wizards unless you want to run home from there. So we're going to be going back there Fort something. I think mummies? Or zombies? They might have been skeletons. I hope not. It looked like... they were just a little over our level, whatever we fought. So, thinking now we could lay waste to them. Thanks for watching. See you next time, guys. And always, seek adventure.